Hello everyone. Thank you for stopping by. This is my first video. If you enjoy this video, please like, subscribe, and turn on the notifications. Today I will show you how to tools that you need are a cross screwdriver and a flat one. This is a W124 speedometer. The first thing we need to do is to unscrew all the screws. After doing it, use the flat screwdriver to remove the potentiometer, and after that remove the bulb. Now carefully pull up the middle and the right part at the same time. As you can see, the speedometer is broken and doesn't worth repairing, so we will be replacing it with a new one. And now remove the left part, the tachometer, and after that remove the right part carefully. We'll be right back. As you can see, the case is very beaten up and doesn't worth keeping it. It will be bad for light distribution and will allow the dust to get inside. Before doing that, we will have to remove the films and place them at the new one. You can remove them by hand as in my case, or if they are hard to pull out, you might need something to pull them out, for example, pliers or tweezers. Now carefully put them in the new case. Now it's time to put everything back together. First, we need to put the right part. After placing it, we need to put in place the little piece it has to hold that keeps it in place. Make sure you put it correctly. You can remove the bulbs if it doesn't go easily in place. Now we place the left part of the tachometer. It goes direct in place. And the last, the speedometer. Now you have to pay more attention, since this is a tricky part. The right part should go inside the speedometer and behind the reset lever. The potentiometer looks in bad shape. I will replace it with a new one. As you can see, the old speedometer, it was really, really in bad shape. Place the potentiometer and start screwing everything. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on the notifications.